And here's what not to pack in your bag if you're flying this holiday or ever for that matter.
The TSA letting the cat out the bag with what they're calling a historic find. Baggage officers at JFK Airport finding a cat wrapped in a suitcase. The traveler said the cat belonged to someone else in his household. On the bright side, the cat's out the bag and safely back at home tonight.
What do you bet a kid did that? Wanted to take the cat on vacation.
Oh, I didn't think.